the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the beast. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop.
Fucking gold star winner, not one headlight on it. Not one headlight. Sitting there at a green light. No lights. Fucking 11 o'clock at night. Can't even fucking see where they're going. They're up to no good. Looks like we got a bit of a shit show here already. Come on, unit, let's go. That's right. Quick. Wonder what they're doing. So the shit show is that they're repainting the lines on Morayfield Road. Got here. The policey man. Never know when they're going to light someone up. Headlights! Nearly fucking run me over. Thank you. What we got here? A couple of trail buddies. Here we go. Kicking off already. Oh, we got the Highway Patrol four-wheel drive out as well. Springing through traffic. Something happened at the Jacks. The Jacks are at the Jacks. What's the money you reckon that it was old mate that just staggered through the servo?
Huh?
Yeah. Is he coming around the back here? Oh no, he can't, can he? I was hoping they were going to go the other way. And it's just hitting me. There's no cars coming, but he's just sitting there. Where's he going? He's coming up this way. I'm able to be able to see him. Go, roaming around with his lights on. What, do you forget he had them on?
He just turned them on and turned them off.
Yeah.
Just gets it right.
Now he's breaking hard at the green light. Yeah, the cover going straight up. Oh. And they're going to go in front of that other car. He's going in the shopping centre, Sharni. What fucking shit show we got here tonight? Like traffic control, fucking road workers everywhere. That wasn't in the brochure. It's all happening tonight. Take my eye off the ball for 2 seconds and shazam. Sneaking up behind me already. Predators. Looky, looky what we've fucking got over here. Dog scum. And here he's mangy mutt bucking in the back. Oh, there's two. It's fucking donut shop time. We've got three here. Now you want to grab the ball and start throwing up with the dog? All the donut eaters up here tonight. Look at that, everyone else has got to go to the window. But all the pig dogs are in there. How the fuck does that work? Special treatment. Because they're pigs. Dog squad? Dog squad? Look, the pigs are in their truffle and they're not. Yet everyone else is going to stay on the outside. This must be the new pig pen. I'm pretty sure that's the pork truffle in there. Doing nothing. Just sitting in there. This is where the extra $200 million goes. Them sitting at servos all night doing nothing. Waiting for something to do instead of out doing the job. Just sucking a welfare check. Fucking mutts are going off. Not as well behaved as mine. Dogs are like the police, always aggressive. Always aggressive. The common people are going to stay on the outside while the pigs are inside. Oh, there's my dog. And mine's better behaved. Mine don't need caging. Mine knows right from wrong. Been in there a fair while. I've been pausing the video a bit, just not much happening, chucking the ball for the dog, and they're just sitting in there doing nothing. Blue line privilege at the donut shop. Huh? He's going off at me because he hasn't got his dog in the lead. It's been a good, what, 20 minutes, half hour since we were across the road there. Let's see if the pork truffle is still in here. You might want to grab the dog lead. Yeah, the truffle's still in there. There's three of them. Yeah, look at them. Pork truffle sitting in there doing nothing. Sitting there chin wagging. Must be official police business. Official truffle business.
Still bludgeon. They call it work, people. They say this shit's hard. Look at them. All these assets sitting here doing nothing while they're in their bludgeon. Sucking their just boss's dick. They love the spotlight so much. Cherry and berry action. Straight up. Hardest working people in town. Motherfucker with no lights. No front headlights whatsoever. Thank God he's got brake lights. Oh no, yeah. Not a fucking light on it. Like a bit of a shit show up at the skate park tonight. Well, they're doing some road works up there. On time at the donut shop. This is their new honey hole. See if they get to go in. It's 10 o'clock, they're only just clocked on. It's shift change. Look out. Are they going to the window? Watch them. Yeah, look, they get to stroll in. Like they're better than everyone else. Yeah, let's see how long they stay in there. Well, that's a quick break. 20 minutes.
goes. Down and around. Fucking shit you see around town. Fucking wings on. Shit you see in Caboolture. They're chasing someone up the top there. Ball wagon went up a minute ago. Oh no, you're going to the donut shop. No? Fucking Tesla without any lights. No fucking lights at all. Fucking ridiculous. Piggies. Fucking out snooping. Trying to blend in with the humans. Probably the donut shop. Get himself some donuts. Fucking thing up and down the road all night. No lights. Another one. No fucking lights on. Not a fucking light. Fucking learning to drive Caboolture style. And where's the police car when you need one? Never around. Again, another one. No lights. And to drive Caboolture style. You got the dog's gun heading out of town. Notice. Yeah. Ambulance. Oh. Dog squad officer roaming around with one headlight. One headlight. He'll be back. He's just coming into town now. Faggot come back fast again. Heading up to the donut shop. Get his glazed pig roll.
There's two of them.
Right in front of us.
Yeah.
Yeah, two kangas just sitting there. Oh, yeah, those are the two that just popped over the road.
Look at this three over there. Yeah. Whole family. Look! Look.
Things you see in Caboolture. Skippies.
You're gonna try chasing them.
Going over to Harvey Norman.
There's one over there too. I don't want to shine it. I don't want him to box on.
Only in Caboolture. I told you they'll all have you heading down to the creek.
Can you see more down there?
No, I can't, but maybe the camera can.
Can you
see
that one?
Yeah, only in Caboolture. Right beside the main road.
Two already, three already.
Yeah. Half the tribe's going on over to Harvey Norman.